Lord, please bring healing to the ones from our families and from our church family who are hurt, the ones who need your healing, and all the ones who are struggling. We pray those things in the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Let us close our service before we go downstairs for our fellowship time. Let us sing hymn number 21, How Great Thou Art.
Thank you.
Savior Jesus Christ, the love of the Father, who created us to bless and to be blessed, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, not only within the family at this time of need and consolation, but also as church, that we belong to you, that the Holy Spirit be present all the time in our midst. In Jesus' precious name we pray.